Here is your chance to own an amazing collection of 120 antique and vintage Harley Davidson, Indians, Triumphs, BSA, Yamaha, Honda, Kawasaki, BMW, three-wheelers, antique sidecars, rare factory race bikes, complete with parts and accessories. Appraised at over $650,000, this rare collection is now being sold for $325,000 as one lot. This means no bikes, parts, or items from the collection are for sale individually. Included are at least 1.5 semi-trailers full of new and used parts and accessories, such as gas tanks, seats, frames, front ends, wheels, bikes, handlebars, rims, tires, gears, engines, grips, saddlebags, and much, much more. These parts are for motorcycles from the 20s to 80s, antique and classic Harley, Indian, British, Japanese, etc. Also included are motorcycle memorabilia items like gas pump and oil pumps, pedal cars, many oil-related cans, early Harley apparel, Indian Fantasy neon sign, Evel Knievel arcade game from the 1970s, dozens of posters, antique motorcycle magazines including 1940s and up, AMA, Easy Riders, Choppers, and more. Also included are parts books and repair manuals, motorcycle encyclopedia set, photos of antique motorcycles, early rally posters, and more. Learn more about this amazing collection of classic motorcycles, parts, and memorabilia at oldridetrader.com.
Lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with